three main events.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Making their way to the ring, they are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Alba Fire and Nyla Dawn.
Well, welcome to SmackDown, the unholy union of Nyla Dawn and Alba Fire. These two ladies came together several months ago in NXT, captured NXT Women's Tag Gold, and went scorched earth, laying everyone to waste, essentially destroying NXT Women's Tag Division, and they're looking to do the same here on SmackDown.
These two young ladies would get an opportunity tonight against the NXT Tag Team Champions here on Friday Night SmackDown.
First up here is Alba Fire, claims that dark magic runs in her blood, certainly immersed herself in the ancient Scottish lore.
Well, she claims she's from a long line of fire keepers, the Warriors class from Scotland, tag made Nyla Dawn.
Dawn refers to herself as a seductress.
Oh!
A nightmare dressed as a daydream. I'm getting a lot of nightmare right now, though.
Oh, and that running meteora by Dawn. An unholy enchantress.
Lisa Leon is just getting battered in the early goings of this one.
Tag made.
Wisely getting out of there. Not quick enough, however.
And for Royce now legal. And Dawn, very aggressive here.
This is just turning into a mugging at this point. How aggressive is Nyla Dawn?
Alba Fire as well. The tag team champions stalking their opponent.
The mistresses of the dark arts.
And the finishing maneuver, the gory bomb with the Russian leg sweep. Here is the cover. Fire and Dawn with the win.
Here are your winners. The NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Alba Fire and Nyla Dawn.
Well, what a performance on their debut from Alba Fire and Nyla Dawn, just making a mockery of the competition here on SmackDown, and at this point, sending their opponents to the underworld.
Alba Fire and Nyla Dawn, the current NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, successful tonight.
Fired off an ominous warning.